Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you some netball drills you can be doing during self-isolation. For the first drill, all you need is a ball and a wall. So you start off vertically with your right hand and you go down like a clock as low as you can go. And then you lift it back up, switch hands, and you do the same with your left hand. So for the second one, this one's if you've got a parent or a sibling who wants to join in. You need to stand 2 metres apart, and I'll be throwing it diagonally, she'll be throwing it straight. And we'll just be switching hands. Like that.